Good morning, good afternoon, or good evening, depending on the time in your area when you watch this video. Tom here, everybody. You read that title correctly. The 40th anniversary of Sesame Street. Now, I've been meaning to do a vlog about this, and today seems to be the perfect time to do it. Sesame Street was created by Jim Henson, and the first time anybody ever saw his Muppets that he created was 1969. And my favorite Muppet was always Grover. Why? Well, this is why. Because Grover could become super